world. TCL, as a leading consumer electronic brand, is currently present in more than 106 countries worldwide, and is one of the fastest growing companies in the country. Our product has also received an impressive reception in the Indian market, thanks to their technological differentiation and its personal value proposition. TCL is also one of the most active brands in sport partnerships and collecting fans via favorite sports. Hope you guys can enjoy an immersive cricket viewing experience, especially with our TCL TV products everywhere. I would like to reiterate that India is one of our most strategic markets. We are playing an important role in sustaining our growth. This is why we have inaugurated our joint industrial park in Tirupati, Andhra Pradesh, our first such manufacturing facility outside of China. The factory will also help us to be connected with and contribute more to the Indian community. What we want is to bring true value to our Indian customers and partners. With our cooperation strategy of smart plus internet and product plus service, we'd like to introduce TCL smart home solutions to benefit more and more families in India. Therefore, we are pushing ourselves to better understand and serve the people here. We really want to inspire them with a creative life experience where our industry-leading products and services. At the end, I'd like to take this special opportunity to say thank you to our partners, consumers, and media friends who has witnessed and supported our growth in India for over the past few years. We really appreciate your efforts. Let's work together for an even bright future. Thank you.
Two global TV brands and boasts about many other clouds and achievements in its credits. Founded in 1981.
For joining us today. Founded in China in 1981, TCL entered the global market in 1999. Our business covers over 160 countries. TCL has been the top brand in China's TV industry for 13 years. Globally, TCL surpassed Sony, become number two in year 2013. And in the past year, 2018, TCL overtook LG to move into number two in TV industry. Thank you. Thank you. So it's a very exciting time. It's a very exciting time. So we are become number one TV brand in United States in last month, March. So our market share in US is around 18.3%. 18.3%, right? And also we are performed very good also in Europe, in France. We are number three. We're number three brand in Europe. And also TCL is doing very well in their market. So, for the first 2 months this year, TCL we increased 1,436% year to year, right? So instead of pushing TCL into the top five brand in market, and also even top four, even top four in many cities. TCL products are now available in more than 5,000 stores across the country. Moreover, TCL's products have also been recognized by the industry and media. We have won lots of awards from well-trusted publications and organizations. TCL is the first Chinese TV brand to win ESA award. So far, only two Chinese brands won this award. One is Huawei mobile phone, and the other is TCL TV. It shows the quality and our innovation of products. We are really proud of this.
Also, our fans group also can come. To witness today, we are going to next step. So before we go tell what we're going to next step, we review what we do together last few years. We start together from 2016. We start with Amazon together. I think today Amazon also come here. This step. And then we in that year, only take 2 months, we become number three in the Amazon platform. Only 2 months in the 2018. I think take that. In 2017, we start offline business. So our is the partner we work together start. We are the first introduced Android 4K TV with the hammer. So that's why we are what we are vision to do in India. We always give latest technology to the India. So that we was like the Android TV with the hammer speaker. 2017, we got more than 100% growth in the 4K smart, higher than industrial market. And after that, 2018, in the May, we launched another brand called IPL. This is defined for the young generation, for the TCL smart brand also. 2018 October, we are a lot of new technology launched in India. First, we are first launched all Q-Line with the Android TV, we are the first one launched in India. Second, we are the first one, IPL is the first launched 2K Android TV, 32 inch also. After that, we still have the factory start of construction.
It looks good on me, and I know how to carry myself.
Absolutely. Absolutely looks good on him. And he is handsome and smart. Can you know, of course, I do fantastic. The next question coming up is for Shreyas Iyer. Your teammates have told me that you're the music lover. So which is your famous track right now that you keep hearing?
Dilemma by Nelly.
Okay.
Yeah, but I don't know the lyrics, I just listen to the music.
You knew that I'm going to ask you the question, like, can you sing the
I knew that was the next question, so I like, prepared for it.
You can say at least one line. Come on. Guys, don't you want him to sing? It's his favorite song, right? You have to share it for him then. Come on, everyone!
My favorite, but there is another song which I know as well.
All of us, we just want you to sing, that's it. Come on. Anything is good for us.
When I see your face, there's not a thing. Cause you're amazing, just the way you are.
Awesome. Thank you. The next question is for Rabada. We've heard that you like to drive cool cars. Is that true?
Drive?
Cool cars.
Yeah, I think everyone likes to drive cool cars, especially sportsmen. That's all.
Any particular sports car or model that you dream of buying and you want to drive?
Yeah, I mean, there's a whole list. At the moment, I'm sponsored by Nissan, so it's quite cool to drive the 370Z and the GTR. Yeah, so that sponsorship's going well, but obviously there's other cars on the list that you want to tick off.
Okay. Well, let's hope that you get your dream car very soon. Can we use our applause for Rabada? Come on, guys! Let's have it! Okay, for Chris Morris. Chris, I have an observation about you that you resemble to another fellow of a South African team, which is Nettie Hayward. Both amazing, all founders. He's having that smirk smile, I have no clue why. Since we are on the topic of resemblance, my question for you is that if your life were to be made into a Hollywood movie, who would you like to resemble and you want to play the role of?
First things first, I'm much better looking than Nancy Hayward. So, cheapest famous actor to play me. Yeah, that's a tough one. Probably a guy who played Spike in Notting Hill. There's a movie back in the day called Notting Hill, and a guy played the character Spike. It's my nickname, so he would probably play me. His name's Reese Evans. If anyone knows who that is, go Google it. But surely not anyone but Nancy Hayward, please.
Well, we can't even use our applause for him, please. Come on, guys. All right, last but not the least, Ishant Sharma. Ishant, you have an amazing skill off the field as well. That is what I've been told by your fellow mates. And that is called the dancing skills.
That's
absolutely. You cannot deny that. I have also seen it. Not on the field, definitely, but off the field.
That's a mistake.
No. You have to tell us, who do you think is better dancer, Ritik or Tiger Shroff? So simple.
I think both are good, to be very honest, but Ritik Roshan.
Ritik Roshan? Okay. Guys, well, we made him sing. And here we have, who is amazing cricketer, and who is amazing dancer as well. And he feels that Ritik Roshan is very good. Don't you think that they should actually applause for him and we request him, please, one dance move.
Seriously, I don't dance.
We are going to help you out, don't worry. That they would get the chance to be in the TCL launch as well. And out of those contestants, we'll be actually taking out four winners who will get the chance to come here right here on the stage get your prizes and also get to be with the superstars. And the prizes that they would be winning home today is a TCL TV assigned jersey and also get a chance in a lifetime to imitate the Gabbar. Alright my friends, without any further ado, may I request for the fishbowl please. Before we have the fishbowl, actually I haven't seen the Gabbar move at all and their fans have actually made sure that they show you the Gabbar move. So can we have the AV please? Let's see the fans move. It's right behind you. Let's start. You have to take one winner, and I'm going to be announcing their names quickly. Nisha Verma. Nabila Singh. And let the participants swag in time.
Happiness around, everybody's so excited, and it's really good to be associated with the top two leading brand in TV, and also they are growing globally, so it's really great to be having that partnership, and I hope this grows from years to come, and really looking forward to keep performing the way we are right now, and so that the team also grows and also the brand at the same time.
Thank you so much. Thank you.